Right, okay, so that was cut, started cutting out, so oh, apologies for that. I think it was storage space on the camera, on my phone, and ideally, it should go directly onto my external, like my external memory that I've got on there, but for some reason it doesn't do that, and so this is why I'm having problems. No matter what I try to do, just doesn't seem to want to play nicely with me. So you get two videos today. Okay, I'm determined to get this done. I really do hope that my laptop will be... Well, I got a text the other day to say that my laptop will be coming for the... sorry, I'm concentrating. For the 20th, it'll be repaired by then, so I am really glad about that. But at the same time, I'm kind of, it's a new experience doing this, like, in real time, no editing. I hope it's a good thing. I don't know, I just, I mean, I might do this like every now and again. It'd be nice, I think. People can see what I'm doing. This is drying out again on me. This is playing, yep, it's still playing. I'm just mixing some more white with my yellow grey mix. And you know, sometimes paintings can just take a few hours, and I think this is going to be, well, we're into a fourth hour here, and it's not surprising using these little brushes, is it? But I want to do a good job, so... burnt umber in my mix there. It's not showing up. Okay, let's see if this works. Straight burnt umber, that's a bit too bright. Okay, let's make a burnt umber mix again. Let's see what happens with this. It's a bit watery, this. That is a bit watery. Let me redo this mix. I just added too much water to it. Okay, so burnt umber. I've added a bit of my yellow grey mix to it. Let's have a look. So yeah, this is what I've got going on. So I've added a little bit more of my yellow mix. Let's have a look. Okay. A little bit of yellow to that. Yeah, I'm liking that. Yep, I'm enjoying this now. Okay, shall we pull this? Yeah, I'll pull this out. Right, so that's the ear. Try and. That's already dry. Wow. Okay, so I'm going to continue with this little brush, and but I just need to make another mix of yellow because it's drying out. So let me show you. Right. I'm going to add yellow, a bit more yellow, a little bit of my medium there. Okay. Oh, that's watery. Wipe my brush off, reload. Needs to have a little bit more grey in that. That's better. Right. Can't see what I'm doing, but see in a minute. Needs to flow a little bit better. I do think that needs to be greyed down a bit more. Or maybe just add a little bit more white. Let's add some more white. That's better, I think. That's medium. I'm wobbling the screen, sorry. That's better. Oh, excuse me, I'm giggling. Or growling. You might not have heard that. Up that again just to reload. still see a little bit of grey tone underneath. Even more white, just to get the almost like a glaze, this. Yep, I'm enjoying that. Okay, I'm going to add a little bit more blue. Teen bit of red. Okay, so now I've got a shadow colour. Okay, so maybe I ought to use that for under here. Right. Somehow I've just created a shadow colour, so let's have a look. No, that's, wow, that's surprising. Okay. That is very surprising. Okay. It looks grey on the palette. But it doesn't look grey on there, so I won't be using that. Okay. Still recording, good. It's the burnt umber mix. We are getting there. Totally. Now then, this is quite a sharp line, so what I'm going to do is just scumble, I think the word is. I'm just going to load it up with a bit of yellow and just take. Alright, so I've put some of that paint, the burnt umber mix, on. Detail brush. Try and get these lashes in. Better. about that. Okay, so I think what I might do is get some colour here, maybe some shade in there. So, what will I use? I think I need one of my other brushes. Now, where is that? A funny feeling that I've left them in the kitchen. I think I've got one. I'll use this one, I think, to do this area. Right, so I'm gonna my paints are starting to dry up on me. No idea whether this will be the right colour. I shall just wipe my brush with it. Just doing a little mix here and adding more burnt umber. Not burnt umber. Yeah, I like that. You'll see that just adding a little bit of white there will work. Oops. Let's try and... Oops, sorry. Oh, this is fun. Okay. Right. Right. Let's add some more medium. Brush seems to be a bit dry there. Okay. No, that's a bit too much. Right. Doing okay. So I'm going to do my blue-grey mix, but I'm going to add... Well, I'm doing it with burnt umber. I'm going to add a bit more burnt umber than I normally would. A bit of yellow ochre. A bit of white. More yellow ochre. I have no idea whether this is the right colour. You can do a small little tester with a smaller brush. Get the other brush out. Get some more towels and tissue paper. Dry that off. Nice when you get the right colour. Sorry if I'm Where else can I go? Right. Okay. A little bit more brown, a little bit more blue. I am enjoying this now. Okay, let's have a close up. Better. We are getting there. Much happier, I think, tomorrow. What I'll do is I'll work on this bit and then just finalise a few things. Maybe get some whiskers on. That would be good. Get a little bit of sparkle in that eye. Yeah, we're getting there. Another session, I think. Okay, we're at 40 minutes, but together we're kind of like an hour with the other video that I did today, which unfortunately cut out in the middle of it. So yeah, I hope you're enjoying this, and I will see you again tomorrow. Bye for now.